Hey guys, it's your girl Nia here. Welcome back to my channel. You know why I'm here and you know why you're here. Okay, so here we have another wig review. I think you guys will like this one a lot. I mean, my Snapchat fam seem to. So feel free to go ahead and add me on Snapchat, by the way, because I show all like the first peek of the new styles that I wear. Anyway, back to the wig, right? This wig is the Natural Wave Bob by Bare Beauty. And I think you guys will like this a lot. Especially because I have a special discount code for you guys where you guys will get $50 off. Yes, I said $50 off of this wig. Here is the discount code. And what I like a lot about this wig is that it is 100% human hair, baby. 100% Brazilian hair. And the wig's only $155. Like, I don't know where else you guys are going to get this type of deal. But if I were you guys, I'd hop on it because I think it's a really great fall style. It's short, it's cute. A lot of people say it reminds them of Rihanna from Wild Thoughts, her look during that video shoot. And I think so. As you can see, I'm just doing the regular thing that we do with wigs, especially curly wigs. So we're going to make sure that we go ahead and tweeze the front of the lace closure. Just to kind of give it more of that natural look. You guys know how this goes. And then what I love the most about this wig as well is that it came with some baby hair already. So that was pretty cool. And then what I also did before off of camera, I bleached the knots. So, you know, I went ahead and used the bleaching powder and bleached the knots so it can give me more of a natural skin color look. And bam, we're back. So now I'm just kind of laying down the baby hairs a bit. Like I said, this wig already came with some baby hair, so it's not that much you need to do to it. And then I also tweezed the closure. I showed you guys that, well, not the closure, the lace front. I tweezed the part of it. It already comes with the part, but I tweezed it there. And here's the final look, guys. I did not have to do much to it. Like I said, it's already that natural wave. So all I did, like you saw earlier in the video, is I added some mousse, added some water to it, and we're good to go. This is definitely one of my most natural looks in my entire wig collection, and I like that a lot. A lot of people mistake this hair for my hair, which I was inviting them on it, and I was like, yeah, okay, thank you. If you like my hair, that's fine, you know? So yeah, I just love the fact that this wig is so affordable, and it's a nice natural look, not too thick, not too thin, just perfect for that simple natural wave bob look. So anyway, if you guys want to see more videos like this, please feel free to thumbs up and let me know what you guys think about this wig. Yes, no, maybe. Thank you so much again, Urban Beauty, for sending me this hair. Peace.